there isn't a whole bunch of information on YouTube about the second largest beer fest in the world, and I hope this can help some people. If you have any questions, just write in the comments and I'll answer them. Let's take a look inside of the tent. This is 1 p.m. on a Tuesday. It's not very busy, as you can see here. It took 2 to 3 months to put this tent together. There's a lot of craftsmanship. The tent has a capacity of 4,500 people, which is half as much as the biggest tent in Munich. 120 of these bulls are eaten at the Oktoberfest in Munich every single year. And what you see here in the background is chicken. And at the Cannstatter Wasen, they're eating 400,000 half chickens, which is quite a number. There's no admission fee for any of the tents, but the beer is 10 euros and 80 cents, and that doesn't include the mandatory tip, which is another 80 cents on top. A great feature that Stuttgart has over Munich is this Alpine Hut Village, which has, as you can see, a lot of huts, and you can have a beer here. There's food like this flame-smoked salmon, which I would highly recommend. They also have the boiled mushrooms, which is a classic in Germany, and you should try it if you have a chance or share a portion. This is Schupfnudeln, which is a noodle made out of most likely potato at the fest, and he's putting in sauerkraut with ham. And we actually got a portion of that to share, and you know, you don't want to eat too much before the tent, but so it's good to have something as a base. The City Infinity Ride is 210 feet high and it will give you a great view over the entire fest, and I really recommend to do it before you go to the tent and not afterwards. And all of this, by the way, is cash only, like the rest of Germany. You've got to bring a lot of cash, and I would leave everything else in your hotel or at home. 100 to 150 euros should be enough if you want to ride the rides and eat some food and drink the beer, obviously. We have a very strong safety culture in Germany, so you can really trust these rides. These harnesses are triple secured, and this machine was built in Holland. One of the traditions at the fest is to get a unique name tag engraved, and you can see the guy here making ours, and it's only 2 euros, I think, or 2 euro 50, so it's quite cheap, and you can put it on your Lederhosen. You see here on the sign that until 6 p.m. they have happy hour in some of the bars, so I'd definitely walk around, look for a good deal before you head to the tent. So let's go back to the tent and see what's happening inside at various hours. So I really hope this helps you a bit to get an impression of what's going on at the Cannstatter Wasen in Stuttgart.
I'm